Jacksonville Arboretum and Gardens is both a place located at 1445 Millcoe Road in Jacksonville's Arlington area and a nonprofit organization that came together for the purpose of maintaining the city-owned natural space in the heart of Duval County. At Earthworks, plants, our environment, and the enjoyment of the outdoors is key to everything that we do. For that reason, in this video, we attempt to show you as many plants as we could from a several-hour hike through the property. Many of these plants we have available at Earthworks, including palms, camellias, hibiscus, and so much more. Enjoy the tour. Jacksonville Arboretum and Gardens has been recognized with numerous awards dating back to its inception on November 15, 2008. It was recently recognized by News for Jax as Jax Best Local Trail. Dog-friendly trails abound on the 126 acres of Jacksonville Arboretum and Gardens. The Lake Loop around Lake Ray is the centerpiece of social activity in closest proximity to the parking area, with hundreds of local plant species designated with signs depicting genus and species, along with native range, whether native or from afar. Over the years, trails have been added, including Jones Creek Trail, Upper and Lower Ravine Trail, Live Oak Trail, Sand Ridge Trail, and Aralia Trail. Jacksonville Arboretum and Gardens is popular with locals and visitors from all over the country looking for outdoor exercise opportunities and a dog walk, with picnic tables, an event lawn, lakeside pavilion, and restroom amenities. Jacksonville Arboretum and Gardens is open 365 days per year from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. and is free, with donation boxes available and plenty of signs encouraging volunteerism for those who are so inclined. To find out more, visit Jacksonville Arboretum and Gardens website at jacksonvillearboretum.com.